Assalamu alaikum, rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, my dear friends. May the peace and blessings of God be upon you. I think we're on day 139. Okay, I'm kind of not sure. It's either 138 or 139. So I'm going to go with 139 or maybe 8. One of the two. Point being, the Quran is a workout. Do you see my nice dumbbell here? It's right there. So it's a workout. It's an effort. It's a labor of love. It is a profound and wonderful experience. I read this passage yesterday for the first time, and I read it with my other Quran. It's purely in Arabic with no English, and I was able to read this line, meaning when I said read it, I mean that I actually understood what it said. And it's like Ibrahim is the friend of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like Allah has chosen Ibrahim to be his friend. So alhamdulillah, those moments are very sweet when reading and reciting, where you have comprehension of what you're doing, and that's really, really cool. So I have a shout out today. I want the sawab of this recitation, if there's any good in it and any blessing, to go to my friend Zenith. She's helping me, and with her dua, and also she's an accountability partner of mine, and I just really appreciate that. So I ask for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's acceptance. I ask for his enabling success. And here we go. A'udhu billahi minashaitani rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Walladhina amanu wa amilus salihati sanudkhiluhum jannatin tajri min تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا وعد الله حقا ومن أصدق من الله قيلا ليس بأماني يا Okay, try it again. Laysa bi amanikum wa la amani ahlil kitab may ya'mal su'ay yujarza bihi wa la يهجد له من دون الله ولي ولا نصيرا. So I'm going to reread that entire line because, as you can tell, I struggled with it and made several mistakes. So I'm going to try to slow it down and do it better. ليس بأمانيكم ولا أماني أهل الكتاب من يعمل سوء يجزى به ولا يجد له من دون الله وليا ولا نصيرا وَمَنْ يَعْمَلْ مِنَ الصَّالِحَاتِ مَنْ ذَكَّرِ أَوْ أُنْثَى وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنٌ فَأُولَئِكَ يَدْخُلُونَ الْجَنَّةَ وَلَا يُظْلَمُونَ نَقِيرًا وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ دِينًا مِمَّنْ أَسْلَمَ وَجْهَهُ لِلَّهِ وَهُوَ مُحْسِنٌ وَاتَّبَعَ مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ حَنِيفًا وَاتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ إِبْرَاهِيمَ خليلا ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وكان الله بكل شيء محيطا ويستفتونك في النساء قل الله يفتيكم فيهن وما يتلى عليكم في الكتاب في يتامى النساء التي لا تؤتونهن ما كتب لهن وترغبون أن تنكحوهن والمستضعفين من الولدان وأن تقوموا لليتامى بالقسط وما تفعلوا من خير فإن الله كان به عليما. صدق الله العظيم. Whew. Okay, so that was a big one. That was a full page. And there were definitely mistakes. May Allah forgive, accept, and may He grant me the double reward that one gets when they read with struggle. And may it be a means of my growth. And may I continually be devoted to His book in its recitation and also in trying to act upon it and to understand it. Ameen. Have a great day. Jazakallah khair.